Point, shoot, print, and shake. Grandpa was just like Dad. Oh, God.
In local news, the remaining belongings in the Hale family estate were finally auctioned, bringing in nearly $3 million. Among the auction items were paintings by Picasso, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. Most noteworthy was Miss Hale's precious instant camera, which has finally found a new owner. It's been 30 years since the notorious Moultrie murders, and in spite of numerous auctions of the family assets, no one had previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hale killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer.
How did it get
who
here?
Caught her in the act. And now for the weather.
Can't take any pictures of that film. I need something else first.